I'm Sid Richardson, and I'd like to say a few words about my piece, Liber Contrapunctum. The work is a collection of short pieces that seek to reinterpret harmonic material from Johann Sebastian Bach's The Well-Tempered Clavier in new and interesting ways. Like the 48 preludes and fugues, these six movements are laid out in pairs, with the first, third, and fifth movements receiving more free contrapuntal treatment, and their complements in the second, fourth, and sixth movements taking the form of strict canons. Bach's music has always been very influential on my own, which makes this recontextualization of his work especially meaningful to me.
Thank you. Thank you.